Achievers reject rejections. Tell neighbor, reject rejection. You should always reject what? Rejection. The moment someone rejects you and then you feel bad, you have accepted rejection. The moment someone rejects you and it discourages you, you have accepted rejection. The moment someone does not buy and then you rub them off your prospecting funnel, you have accepted rejection. You have accepted no for an answer. And trust me, you cannot win. Let rejection come in through this ear, goes into the other ear. And you say, you are joking. Game on. Tell neighbor, game on. Tell neighbor, game on. And then you slowly by slowly. You know, I remember the day when Jimmy, I called Jimmy after 1.5 years of rejecting me. I called him. Actually, he's the one who called me. Hello, Mohos, how are you? I want to meet you. He wanted something else, not Alliance Motion Global. I went with my magazine. I went with my bank statements. I went with everything ready to convince him to join the business. So I let him talk. He talked and talked and talked and talked. And while he's talking, I am seeing a prospect. I'm seeing a leader. I'm seeing a downline. So after I've talked, he has talked, I tell him, Jimmy, I just want to listen to my presentation for the very last time. I was lying. It was not going to be the last time. Had he rejected, I would still approach him again. Talked my heart out. And that day he said, I am in. I am joining.